All right, thank you, Jordan. And while we keep our eyes on the skies, a hang glider is hospitalized after crash landing near Florence High School. Look at this. These are photos of the incident from Florence Police Department's Facebook page. They say the hang glider was reportedly flying near the school around 8:15 this morning when he crashed. He was flown to a nearby hospital for medical care, and his identity is unknown.